Hey y'all, welcome to Glitter Klutz. This week's tutorial is a burst template with cat scratch tape. You can find this on Amazon. I will link it in the description below. And you will also need some white vinyl. Removable vinyl is the best to use. That way you can pick it up better and adjust it right on your tumbler. So here you see I am taking off just a little extra piece that was cut out, and I'm very easily pulling back that blue paper on the back of the tape, because if you pull it back too hard, you're gonna pull your design up, and you don't want to do that. Then what you're gonna do next is you're gonna take and you are going to lay down your design onto the white vinyl, smoothly pushing it down as you are pulling that blue paper off the back. Now, you may get some wrinkles, but don't worry about that. You may get some bubbles. Don't worry about that neither, because you can pop them with your with the tip of your X-Acto knife or the tip of your weeding needle, your weeding needle pin. That will help get that out. So here I'm just pushing out some of that extra. Then you're going to line it up to the edge of the template, and you're going to cut it out. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those eyes in your head, you know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want, kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you, yeah. We're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine with you. Head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want, kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you, yeah. Driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine with you, with you, with you. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting. Head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda.
Okay, here's the final look. And now what we're going to do is we're going to pull back that paper off the back of the white vinyl, and we're going to lay it down on the tumbler as straight as we can get it, and you're going to easily press as you put it on the tumbler. Now you may get some wrinkles. What you can do, because of the vinyl on the back of the template, you can lift it up and push it back down to get those wrinkles out. Okay, as you can see, my seam right here is not perfect, but that's okay. I did get a little bit of the brown on the seam, but what I'm going to do with that is I'm going to cover it up with glitter, Mod Podge and glitter. It'll be your best friend when you have problems like this. I do take and I hop on the struggle bus and I try to cut a straight line, But it doesn't work out that way, as you'll see here in a few minutes. Right there, I am pulling out a wrinkle, and it come out just perfectly fine. Your seam will usually overlap just a hair, but you can take your X-Acto knife, because in the video, I'm sure you all can see where that overlaps at and where you can cut it at. Now, as for me, like I said, I'm on the struggle bus. I can't cut a straight line for nothing to save my life. So therefore, I get a crooked line. But that's okay. And here's the reason why. You can always go back over it and Mod Podge and glitter again. And that'll fix the problem. And then you will also glitter your bottom if you decide to glitter the bottom. I always glitter the bottom of my tumbler. I leave a little bit of the silver showing at the top. Just a tiny bit. I don't want all that mess, clumpy or anything like that, up at the top of the rim of the tumbler. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine with you, with you, with you. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my Okay, this part did not work out as far as colors as well as I wanted it to. I was going for more of an ombre background. The colors were too close in color, very similar. It is called Tiffany's, and the other one is called Tiffany's Sister. So obviously very close in color. But I will say that once I finished it and I took it out in the sun and I seen where you could see the different blue ombres, it looks amazing. And it doesn't give it such a white background. It gives it more of a baby blue, sky blue, just a gorgeous pastel glitter background. Okay, we have completed the template. Now the next step that we are going to do is put it on the tumbler. This is just something that you'll have to practice. I usually put water on the back, but this go around I was like, well, let's just try it without the water and see what happens. I like to spray with a spray bottle the back of my template. That way if I need to lift it up and pull it back down or push it back down, it'll do that very easily. But this one went on really smoothly. So what I'm doing is pulling back some of that paper backing off the back. And then putting it on my cradle. And gonna start laying it down. And you will just line it up and then you'll press as you go while pulling that backing paper off. Once you got it laid down on there, then you can just press it out. Make sure you got everything, you know, all the edges from the top and the bottom of the tumbler with the bubbles or the wrinkles out. Here's where I get on the struggle bus. When I try to do my seam while I'm trying to cut a straight line, I struggle with that. But I ended up, which is not in this video. It will be a video on my TikTok. And I ended up actually, when I cut out that part of the seam, and I'll show it at the end of this video, I glittered over top of that area the same color as the background. so it blocked all that and blended it all in. As well as the bottom of the tumbler is the same as the background of the template. So no worries. Ignore me and my not so straight lines here. And we got it wrapped beautifully on the tumbler. As I showed you the seam in the back, I have glittered that up now and making this video after I edited it. So thanks for watching.